Fred Kingman, and this is the Laney L50H and matching L412 cabinet, which houses four by Celestion Heritage 12M speakers, and very nice they are too. A quick rundown of the L50H. You have two channels, clean channel and drive channel. The drive channel, of course, has its own drive gain control. The clean channel and the drive channel both share a bite toggle, which will add a little bit of bite or upper mid frequencies to the general overall sound. The next toggle across is the channel switching toggle to switch between drive and clean, although the amp does ship with a foot switch. Thank you very much, Laney. Very handy, and the foot switch will let you turn on or off the reverb and change channels. Three-band passive EQ, bass, middle, treble. The tone control, a general tone control right at the rear end of the signal path of the amp, acts as like a cut control, or you can actually add some upper-end harmonics. Similar with the dynamics control, which will broaden or fatten out the bottom end, or you can turn it anti-clockwise to tighten up the bottom end. This is a single-ended pure Class A amplifier with 3x12 AX7 preamp tubes and 5 EL34 power amp tubes. And today, we're going to hear it with a Les Paul.
Thank you.